Hello, my name is Michelle, and I'm going to share my learning experience. This summer vacation, I have been to Korea by myself, and I think it's a special learning experience because traveling alone trained me to be more independent. I have to deal with anything and everything in a country that I'm not familiar with and I have never been. Also, I learned more Korean there. This is a petite French in Korea. It's decorated with a very fairy tale style. And this is a biggest entertainment there. This is a famous theme park there, but I went there by myself, so I think it's not really fun. This is Nami Island, and it's very beautiful and nature. Thank you for listening.